Tesla will attempt to ramp up production to 6,000 Model 3 cars per week by the end of June to reach its weekly goal of 5,000 and allow for a margin of error, Electrek reported, citing a letter to employees from Chief Executive Elon Musk. Underscoring Tesla's need to roll out cars quickly to customers and collect needed revenue, the company will also begin working around the clock on the Model 3 sedan, adding another shift within general assembly, and both the body and paint shops, Electrek quoted Musk as saying. Tesla did not immediately respond to a Reuters request for comment. The news comes a day after Tesla temporarily suspended its Model 3 assembly line in what the company said was a planned pause, its second since February, to improve automation and address bottlenecks that have delayed production. "We will be stopping for 3 to 5 days to do a comprehensive set of upgrades. This should set us up for Model 3 production of 3,000 to 4,000 per week next month," Electrek quoted Musk as saying. "Another set of upgrades starting in late May should be enough to unlock production capacity of 6,000 Model 3 vehicles per week by the end of June," he added.